It's for you, okay? I love this song. I love this song because it's my beginnings with this man from 1998. This is called Oceans of Time. Enjoy.